So with the water mix oils, I'd recommend using the system-free brushes, just because with the synthetic hairs, I think they work much better when you're mixing them with water. This is because compared to the Georgian brushes, when mixing them with water, the brush hairs stay more in shape and don't seem to fan out as much. So I'd say they're definitely better to use for this paint in particular.